Dang! Final farts!
Shut up!
No!
Dumb rat.
Get out of there!
I'm trying to.
Hold it down.
I'm holding it down. Did I die?
Where did that come from? It just pulled you through that.
You saved me. I think that's what it did.
Oh.
I fucking summoned some shit!
Since when did you have that?
I don't know! Dang, I got further than you, stupid bridge! I was gonna say bra, but I said bridge. What does that say?
Oh, that's the lightning, dude.
What am I doing? What do I do? What do I do? Help!
I don't know. Hardcore.
Thanks. Did myself.
Rest in pieces. Come on, let's grab the regalia and split.
Mm, dang, y'all are so cool.
Where are we going?
You gotta go find their car. Go
I'm
take your car.
Piece of cake, huh?
No, bitch, we died.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Not that way.
I think the game was trying to tell us
pretty
stuff.
Sweet, busting up that base. Bust a base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base. We go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever. I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't. Seems a bit flippant. Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
Dang.
Did I just trap myself?
I don't know, but it's playing this music now. After all that just happened. Hey, I saw something. Behind you.
What you think about that?
Mm, that's hey, good. Yum. Potatoes. Bro, you're going backwards.
I know, but there's no way for me to get out through there.
Dang. Where did we come from?
We came through here.
Oh, yeah. Run.
Are you ready? No, 1, 2, 3.
4. Five.
It is party day.
There it is. What if your car was just off the end up too?
I don't get how I could do that. That's too loud for me.
You go. Oh,
wow. Hey, mama. Hi, B.
Who's that?
Long has it been. Noctis.
I've never seen him before.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet
it's a bully.
You know nothing.
You're new.
Consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
No, bitch. I'm fucking fight you right now, ho. Bitch,
kick
what?
Him. Go kick him. Right there.
This is splendor and glory.
Oh, throat punch.
Chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat. Serving the enemy to hunt
down.
Dang! You. Punch him in the face.
The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
You have all kinds of muscles. You have to push that back.
Oh, damn!
Overdramatic AF.
My car, are you okay?
Oh, dang, you're pissed. Can't see his eyes because his hat.
Bet you they look cute, though.
I'd say that's far enough. A hat, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help. And how is that?
This good, bad, purple guy.
You expect us to believe that? When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business.
I think he just wants Knock alive to for at the end to beat us and then like kill us and shit.
Maybe. I don't even know who the white haired guy is.
Me neither.
Where'd he come from?
I don't know.
Who is he? What's his name? Bye.
Maybe they're brothers.
You guys
Maybe.
Know that guy?
No.
Ravus Knox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady
of Freya.
What? That's stupid!
What happened?
He just told you who the white hair guy is. The white hair guy is the girl's brother that you're trying to marry. Why is he trying to kill you?
Bitch, I don't know.
He doesn't want you to marry his girl, his sister or something?
How do I drive again? Whoa!
How do I drive again? Oh yeah, you can honk with Y. I said Y.
That was Y.
So how we figure this out? That was Luna's...
I pressed Y!
The High Commander himself. Wartime makes the quick promotion.
I don't know.
Even a son of Tenebrot.
Just go again. Just do it. Quest. Quit! Quit!
That one?
Yep. 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 Wait, no. Oh no, whatever.
Rise to the top.
It's gonna load. But, anyways, that guy, he's your wife's brother for some reason, and I don't know why he wants to kill you. They were talking about it. He's just jealous.
Yeah, he wants to marry his own sister. Ew! That's
stupid! Who does that?
I don't know.
Ugly.
No, I don't know what it is. I don't know what my... country, states, or cities are different. I don't know what's the difference between them. But they actually allow that in some places.
That's how genetic malfunctions happen. Someone's not born with a right brain.
And I'm like,
just need to pull in somewhere.
Where do we go? Why are we here?
Yeah.
Oh, that's where you had to go.
Sleeping in a nice room tonight?
That's where you're supposed to go, and you gotta go and go over there and go and yay. Step. Nice shoes! I want some J's like those.
Thanks.
You're welcome. What's up with this music? Dang.
I'm gonna cherish you.
Bobo. That's where the annoying kid is.
What's wrong?
And
I love the way Chen says Bobo.
I never made it to Kaim.
Okay.
The Empire came. And while you were gone.
Okay, bitch.
Oh.
None of us said a word about Noct. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
Okay.
They took my little baby.
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
He's dead.
He's dead!
So they killed the kid? Did they kill the kid too?
We saw him.
Oh, no, the kid's there. So they got rid of the old guy. Dang.
I should really take off my stuff where I can see his eyes.
I think it's funny because we can't see his eyes.
His eyes are the chicken eyes.
I couldn't stop that.
What do you think about that? It looks much funnier.
They'll pay for what they've done. I promise.
I believe in you, Prince Noctis.
Okay, kid.
Damn, he's gonna be depressed his whole life.
Yeah.
And we're going to Kaim.
Shut up, bitch.
She should have helped.
Stay here and do nothing.
Yeah, I should have helped, dumbhole.
She's telling you not to do nothing.
What?
She said to, you can't stay here and do nothing.
I understand.
Bitch, you didn't do some shit. You said you couldn't do anything. You can fucking clean the house and shit. Be a housewife.
God. Chill out, bro. Whoa, we got a lot of experience, bro. Dang.
Yeah.
Level up.
All because of me.
Hmm. Nice butt shot.
Oh, that one looks cool. Dang. Save!
He's beating up people and all kinds of stuff. He took a picture of that guy. I don't know why the white-haired dude is trying to kill you. If he... brother. Oh no, you're having dreams.
Dang, I'm cute.
Thanks. Since when? You're actually wearing normal clothes for once.
I know. I think I will go back to all my black clothes. Freaking be a thug.
What's going on? I don't get it.
I don't know. I want to play the one that has Cloud in it.
We'll get that one some other time. It's not going to be as cool as this because that one was made like the year I was born. So. Is this your dream? This is your dream. Dang, we got guns.
Bro, I'm freaking cute as fuck. I wasn't even wearing that clothes. Damn, his shirt was fucking ripped. You saw that?
There's a dog. They're shooting your dog, bro. Don't let
not
it kill
my
your
dog.
Oh, your dog.
No!
And now you fell down a hole.
I hate when dreams do that.
You had a bad dream, bro.
Whatever, I'm cute.
Every night.
Whatever,
same
I'm
dream.
Cute. Whatever, I'm cute.
Okay.
Whatever, I'm cute.
Okay.
Whatever, I'm cute.
Okay.
Shut up.
No.
Well,
chapter 6, A Way Forward.
I don't care.
When this cape came,
money's good.
Light
money's
in the
bad.
South of the Cleach lies an underground harbor. It has long served the Lucian royalty, and even now a vessel once owned by King Regis lies under at anchor there. We'll follow his father's footsteps, knock his head to the ship. Dot. Loading. Several days later. Dang, that's a lot of days later. You rented your bird for a bunch of days for no reason.
I can't let her go it alone after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car. But just for a while.
Time is way too short.
Oh, you're gonna take the girl with you.
Stop the music.
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting.
Ka-ching, ka-ching.
They're fixing up the boat as
ka-ching,
we
speak. Ka-ching, ka-ching.
Oh, you're ka-ching, finally gonna go get your boat?
Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Ka-ching, ka-ching.
Yeah.
Ka-ching, ka-ching.
He really thought of everything.
Ka-ching, ka-ching. Can I change my clothes?
Yeah.
I don't know how.
I think it's funny that you finally want to change. The opposite from pause. Yeah. Gear.
Dang.
You pressed Nintendo A.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm used to playing it.
Dumb, bro.
Knox. Dang, look at you.
Dang.
Where do I go?
The bottom. Go. There. Dang! Become a Mexican.
Dang.
Go to the very wait. Go to the one under, the one that starts with C. The Festive Fin Zimby something. Yeah. You're so cool. You were just like thinking about.
Yeah.
Dang, you're so fancy. Dang, look at that jacket.
Dang, my chicken.
No, we're gonna see this in all the cutscenes. Wait, the quest says to go right next to you. Yeah.
Filled her up for ya.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Stupid bitch!
Hey, were you supposed to talk to her or something?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Ready to roll?
No.
Yeah.
Let's get this show on the road.
Bitch, you're driving me.
Dang
it! Yeah, I'm sitting next to her.
No.
Just a bell.
Well.
Looking at the regalia, really.
That's sure. Not safe.
Put on your seatbelt, bitch.
And it's a lot roomier, too.
I want to just fly out.
Five people, including Glenn, one of those things. Have you ever ridden one?
They looked annoyed of her.
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room
look
for
me.
Our luggage.
Yeah.
Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
I think the others made it to Kai. I'm all right. I suppose.
They ignored her.
Yeah. Vroom, vroom. So cool. Dang. Nice car.
Check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito.
What is?
I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared.
She likes that old dude.
How do I see? Is there like different ways to look at?
Thank you for driving.
Like, the left bumper, I think.
I can drive.
Different angles like that, you mean?
Dang, yeah.
Flavorful, bro.
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chance.
Dang! Further away! Look!
Whoa! Whoa!
So beautiful.
Dang! Front driver's seat! Nice people. Get your eyes on the road.
I'm sure you don't need a break.
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Dang. This ain't my own face.
Really, dang. It's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
If you say so. Nice hands. That's how you correctly hold a steering wheel. None of them have their seatbelts on. They're so cool.
I got some bad news, guys!
What?
Oh, great. Another floating fortress. Let's pull them
off. Locked.
Relax. We've got this.
Bitch, I hope you die.
She's probably gonna die.
Make that white bitch shoot him. What's his name? Surprising.
What is this place?
Dang.
Taking matters into hand. Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Eris, I'll need you to wait here.
Alright.
Oh, bitch, you would say alright, ho.
Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
He almost called you a fool.
You wanna fucking make a plan now, bitch? I don't hear you fucking talking, ho. Damn.
Chill out, bruh. Don't fight in the street.
Do whatever the fuck I want.
Hey.
It's nice to see him this far out. Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers. Likely building a supply line, it would behoove us to cut.
He talks so fancy.
How am I wasting all my stamina if I'm not even running fast?
I don't know.
Oh, looks the same as before. Man.
Looks
cry! Cry!
They won't make it.
Neither
will we.
Maybe we should take the car.
I don't think it would have let you. Because...
You think Eris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
Y'all just saw her back there.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Yeah, she's a big girl. Bitch, she can do her shit on her own. Why are we taking her for a fucking... Damn.
Dang.
Is it this way or is it the other way?
Eris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet.
Maybe it's the other way.
Well, just keep
she's tough,
that way.
But I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
Okay, bitch, no one cares. No one asks for your opinion, ho.
Mm-hmm. Your health's almost at 1,000. Rub.
Push it out
almost there.
Sorry.
Got in the way. What is that?
You're forever in my way.
Is that another one? You have to do this again. Ugh.
You want to do this one?
I don't know.
I did the other one by myself.
Sure.
Okay, I just want to go over there.
Our encounters with the Chancellor seem more than a mere chance. See that guy everywhere. I've seen enough of him.
Dang, y'all are sick of that guy.
Can we jump over this?
Dang it. Who builds a big old giant pipe at the entrance like that? I guess that's not the entrance. Dum 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 dum. Nice red butt.
Thanks. You can see my chick moving.
So if Gentian is not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young.
Maybe I should have run out the other way.
Well.
A chimney with a song, but it's not so. Wow.
Nice shaft.
Most intriguing, not.
Well then.
Looks like I have to go around.
Yep.
Watch, I bet you anything there's a trap. They're gonna be standing over there.
Yeah.
See ya.
What are you doing, idiot?
At least it gave you something for going all the way over there.
Like, I guess it was just one little tiny thing. See,
also, we should have got more potions while you were back there.
Anyone else feel like stopping back home?
We only have like one left.
Take back what's ours.
Alright, now that's what I like to hear. It's not merely taking back, it's payback as well.
You're not supposed to stand like that when you're tired. It hurts.
Yeah. You gotta say you ruin your back.
Yeah. And you're not supposed to run like that either, but I guess.
Run like the nerd.
Yeah! The nerd knows how to run. How do you run right?
I don't know. I always see people run like that, though, with like their back down.
You're not supposed to run like that, though.
What are your plans for after reuniting with Lady Lunafreya?
Not exactly like you can bring her along for the ride.
Think you might still pull off a wedding?
A lot of anime people run like that. Where am I going?
Oh yeah, you're supposed to get married with that lady and y'all completely forgot about
it. Where am I going?
I don't know!
I'm lost.
Wait, are those stairs?
Where?
See that? Left. Left. That. That's stairs.
Oh.
Oh, there's a fence.
Wow.
Dang. You're not supposed to say that.
Oh, I'm dumb, stupid.
Bro.
Bleep that out.
I'll put a there.
They're not stairs, idiot. It's for the.
It's a ramp, but same thing.
It's for the crippled people.
Thanks. Just standing there. Do the thing. Yeah, bro. So smart.
I know I did. Shut up.
Dang, you're so smart.
I I'm here, Rich.
So, what's our plan? Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two.
Have some tennis.
We'll generate a diversion.
Earth, air, water, fire.
Knocked. You prepared?
I need to fix my bun.
Thanks, bun.
What did he say? I wasn't paying attention.
Those two are gonna split up or something.
Oh, fuck no!
We'll do that.
Oh, you're gonna do it, right?
Oh, sure. I'll do it. After you fix your bun.